So I was trying to get to a good spot, but I was also testing the speed again. And my first encounter is Puchina. I'm just gonna document the... I mean, I don't really need to keep track of it this way, but whatever. So, basically. Puchina. Okay. I don't think Quick Attack will kill you. All right, one more. Okay. Also, I think in between streams, I'll add Pokemon to the layout. For the team. Check the nature as I always do. Mild. Also has Runaway, which could be useful. Great. Increases special attack, which Puchina is not a special attacker. So I have a theory that it was slowing down because I had the cheat list active, and maybe I just had too many active at the same time. But now I can test that. I'll save first. I think I won't do any grinding, basically rare candies, until I get all my encounters. Okay. Tools. Okay, we're not slowing down yet. Okay, so turn off all the vitamins. So really, I just need it on for acquiring the rare candies, then I can turn it off. I don't even need to go like really crazy, because level cap at gym 1 is 15, so if I have 6 Pokemon, starting around level 5. That's 11 per... That's weird that it says Pokeball, but it says Rare Candy. Yeah, so I just need 50 is fine. Now I can turn it off. For now. Get 6 Pokeballs should be fine. Not gonna bother with healing items because I am just gonna be running back and forth between battles, and we're still not slow, so that's nice. Ladyba, that's actually something new. So I have tried this challenge before, and it failed multiple times, so I never had a Ladyba. That's gonna hurt. Okay, I need you to get caught, or I'm gonna be sad. Okay, that... Even the wild Pokemon will murder you. The 5-star Pokemon. That's very generous. Why is it the 5-star Pokemon? Oops. Also early bird. So I think in addition to type advantage, I will also have to fight with the best ability for the fight, because if I'm expected to be put to sleep, I want early bird so I wake up quickly, or like ideally I have somebody with keen eye because sand attack is going to be a thing, or just accuracy in general. Increases defense. Okay. I also would like somebody that can status while I'm trying to catch Pokemon instead of just... I could probably just YOLO Ball all of them. It's early game. Risk dying also. I think the first trainer is level 6, so... in front, and let's see what the old ale encounter is. Numel, classic Numel. Numel did some work the last time I played this. Also, I'm just gonna YOLO ball. In the ball. All right, I need you to not use Ember. That was gonna be super effective. Just get in the ball. Oh, holding an item. Probably Rossberry. Has Oblivious, which is nice. Yeah, Rossberry. I think before I get the Route 102 encounter, I will fight these trainers. Or a trainer. Consult the notes. Sentret, Puchiana, Zigzagoon. Puchiana has Rock Smash, Super Fang. So actually, Ledyba would be an okay choice. Get Silver Wind. I think I'll just use Ledyba in case things go badly. Where'll Leech Tree go? Okay, we're gonna start right off with a crit. Love that. Alright, go for flinches. Good damage, and a flinch. I need you to hit. Okay. Alright, put you in a swap to Leiva. Super effective damage. Might have to close this out. Okay. Just don't stand attack me. You're dead. And the next fight is... Are they level 5 and they're bugs? Okay, so that's just easy mode on Numal. I'll get my next encounter in, might as well. Alright, 102 is Sandshrew. I mean, I could go for accuracy drops. I guess I am going for accuracy drops. I meant to use bite, but that's fine. You're a Sandshrew, you shouldn't be able to break out that easily. Nice. Jolly. Well, Sandshrew is not fast, so pretty useless. But at least attack isn't lowered. Because jelly is for fast physical attackers. Alright, time to take on the bug guy. Caterpie, you're kind of doing a lot of damage for being a Caterpie. I need you to relax. It's not that serious. It's the second battle of the game. As soon as I can get somebody with knockoff, that's going to be very useful, stopping all these held item shenanigans. Berry juice is so overpowered early game. There we go. Nice crit. I'm just gonna put the level cap on stream real quick. So let me check who the next person is. Had some close calls already, but chugging along. Okay, level 6. Sunkern has Mega Drain. Well, I should probably fight Sunkern with Trico because I don't think I can get seeded. Leech seeded. But yeah, then the next trainer is level 7. So we'll just bump everybody up. Except for Zuko. I think I'll lead Sandshrew, and then switch on Sun Kern. Got some berries. Don't really need them right now. Guy. Not really worried about the bug guys when I have Numel. It's a poison, perhaps? Present? Nice. And the rare heal. Can I get the poison? Please? There's the poison. Of course, last hit crit. Sun Kern? Protect, you wish. Go for the double protect. You would get, well, I mean, I guess technically if it fails. Okay. Double/triple protect. Come on. Or I did not get the quad protect. I think it knows because it can't. Leech Seed me, so it's just going for a protect. Protect synthesis, nice. Bro. For Leech Seed. Okay, good. Get out of here. Noxious. Which is what this game is. if you're on conversion.
Hi, how are you?
Yo, what up, Crimson Scarecrow? Can you stop healing? Substitute? I'm doing alright. Getting back to the nuzlocking, and I would say that it's not going terribly. I just gotta burn Razor Leaf. Alright, you're done. I don't think I need to heal at all, just, again, since I'm going to be fighting bugs, Numel will be good enough. Beginner, huh? If only you knew. Oh, is this berry juice? No, citrus berry. Well, I might as well have been berry juice. Yeah, these iron defenses would be really annoying if I didn't have a special attacker. Oops. I think that was the last trainer. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna... I'll grab this. I'll get my encounter after I do the story bit with the gym. Wally's training arc. Alright. There he is. Save. I think there was a fisherman in this town. I would like a water type. Maybe it's... Maybe it's not here. See what we got. Psyduck. Kind of disappointing. Need to stock up on Pokeballs again. Nice. think that's neutral. Double oblivious Pokemon. Buy some Pokeballs and then check the next trainer. Yeah, he can get encounter first. I don't know why they let you buy X items when you can't use items in battle. Pretty sure. Buy a few antidotes just in case. I do have Peckberries. What's the next level? Bugcatcher Allen, Pelgrim. Birdkeeper Billy has level 7s. Level 9 Magikarp later on. So just before the fisherman, I can get level 8. Everybody else should be level 7. Which everybody is, so. We're gonna charge right in. Wish my Sandshrew had like a rock move for flying. I guess I'll get an encounter here. It is a Cubone. I guess depending on nature, Cubone could be better than Sandshrew. Though I do like Sandshrew more. Let's go for poison, I guess. Wow, that was a crit. Alright, got the poison. And you have Rock Throw, which is exactly what I need. Easy. Deposit Sandshrew. Sandshrew will be the backup ground mon. Gentle. Has Rock Head. raises special defense. And moves are pretty good. Let's fight them. What moves do you have? Oh right, Wingull is annoying. Against Wingull, I would have to not use. But I guess Pukiana. Or. I guess Psyduck. Yeah, okay. Yes, this is a battle that's gonna suck. I probably should have had my Pokemon hold berries. Alright, starting with Pidgey. Quick attack. Gust. Probably gonna go into Wingull. Yep. So for you, I'm gonna go for flinches, I guess. That does more damage than I would like. Yeah, I can't stay in. Go for confusions now. Oh, actually, I could go for disable. Oh, this is good. And then Numal can take Taylor out. Hopefully. Higher level and all that. Quick attack. I don't think I want to burn Taylor because Taylor has guts. I'm unlucky, so I'll never burn. Just hit. Nice. Okay, smooth. Alright, and next... Okay, so everybody can get to level 9 now. Ooh, secret power. Aerial Ace. So I need to not die to balance. So he has Amphibus has Hypnosis and Facade, Building has Aerial Ace, Love Disc has Tracked. Actually, if Magikarp only has balance, then just somebody that's not weak to flying should be good. And I guess Treecko can take on Love Disc. For this, just keep I guess Numal can fight. Alright, I'm gonna give Treecko the Orange Berry just in case he gets low. Is important. And then I guess Numal. Wait, Numal might be able to fight the No. I guess Psyduck needs to carry a lot of this fight. Alright, I believe he goes Magikarp first. Actually, in that case, I hate this fight. Just gotta get lucky. I take these bounces pretty well. Of course, you para. Hmm. Okay.
Yeah, I can't stay in.
Come on. Okay, can I stay in against Phoebus at least a turn? Not really. Probably gonna read the water pulse. I mean, Icy Wind is pretty weak, so maybe Trico can handle this. Maybe I can go for some disable shenanigans. Okay, water pulse. Lucky hypnosis miss. Nice crit. Nice heal into facade. Classic. I might disable that. Eat my berry. Wow, that was a very short disable. All right, I need you to wake up. You would crit. That last facade didn't really do much. Come on. Please wake up. Okay, at least I have a quick attack. Hmm. What did this Gordine have? Air Lace, Dive, Horn Attack, Rain Dance. So Air Lace is pretty scary. But I'm 2 levels above. And I have Absorb. Yeah. And I'm faster. Okay. Maybe you'll go for the setup? Okay, going for the setup. I'm gonna go for quick attacks. Dive. I think I can stay in against this. Go for absorb, get my, of course you crit. Nice. Okay, Love Disc has something scary. Oh, toxic. I guess it's not that scary, but it does have attract. So maybe I read the attract and go into a female mon. I think I should try to brute force this. Keep going for dive. Also, I would like for the rain to stop. That's good damage. Okay, rain stops. Go for quick attack for more damage. Nice crit. Toxic, whatever. Okay, so saving Trico is actually pretty nice. Really, the only scary mon was the Icy Wind user, and I guess Magikarp bouncing. Okay, so maybe Grass type is not the worst choice for this. You can work around it. Now the question is the Pokemon Center 26 steps away? One, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I've had a lot of runs die on that fisherman. So it feels good to actually get past it. Didn't even need my berry. And the next trainer is Pleffa Pichu Azrael. Level 8s and level 7s. Oh, against Pichu, Cubone is perfect. Could actually double down on the ground electric immunity. I'm gonna take a quick BRB though. Thank you. Oops. Wrong scene. Okay. I guess doubling down on the ground type doesn't actually do much, because I would like to have a super effective move, and I don't. So Cubone should be fine. You lead Cleffa. Okay. Leading Cleffa. I'm probably going to Azuril. Guess maybe just Trico. Is a good choice. Also level 10. Really just want one of these metronomes to be completely useless, like Memento or something. Alright, Lady Cindy. Oh, I forgot about Q-Charm. This might be annoying. Yeah. Knock off. How dare you, my berry! Outplayed. Vital Throw. Alright, I'll give it one more attack. Giga Drain. Let's use this. Actually, sure, let anybody get out here. Crab Hammer. Nice crit. Oh, going out into Pichu now. Well, I will read the Thunder Wave. Get wrecked. Thief. You're dead. Alright, what does this Azuril have? Just Uproar. So I could stay in. Come on. I'm not gonna risk it. You can go for flinches. Okay. Kuchiana is made out of paper. Oh, what if I just disable you? Nice. Fable actually gonna be coming in clutch. You struggle? Let's go. Take that, Kaizo. That's what you get for choosing a move. Kind of shitting on Psyduck, but disable? I forgot about the implications of that, so nice. I think I can get my encounter first. It's probably gonna be a bug, so Zuko's fine to have out front. Alright, Petalburg Woods. Encounter is. I mean, I'm actually not complaining about not having a bug, because I already have a bug. I don't have a bird yet. Let's see. Petalburg Woods. Perfect HP. Nice. I guess Psyduck is kind of a bird, but flying type. And the Bug Maniac has a Spinarak, Ledyba, and Venonat. So it's a good place for Hoot Hoot and Numel, but Spinarak does have Nightshade, which can be scary. Oh, and I do have Psyduck for psychic moves. What is your nature? Brave. Has Pecking Confusion. Okay, I do need to prepare for the Magma Grunt coming up, so I think that'll determine my team going into Petalburg Woods. Yeah, because Petalburg Woods has a bunch of bugs, which I don't really care about. The Magma Grunt has Magnemite, Koffing, Houndour, Duskull, Bagon. So definitely want a psychic type for Koffing. Ground for Houndour. Also ground for coughing. So I think coughing has levitate. Don't really have a good answer for Bagon. And Trico's not amazing on this fight. Might need to double down on... ground type. Also having a normal type for Duskull will be nice because of Shadow Sneak. Shadow Sneak immunity. I guess Poochyena is also nice against Duskull. Bloody Belt looking pretty bad. Numo can take out Magnemite. Maybe I just swap out Ledyba. Sandshrew's pretty weak. Sandshrew, you need moves. I mean, I can just see this working, just leave Sandshrew. Leave Trico, but not plan on using him. Because I also would need... I need to keep Numel healthy for Bagon, because I don't really have anything else that can do anything. Also can resist Ember, because Bagon has Twister, Ember, Bite, Headbutt. So I don't want a grass type. And Houndour does have Pursuit. Yes, I think Numel, Cubone has to carry the fight. I probably lead Cubone. Just because lower level. And actually, I am going to get some levels, hopefully. So I think I'm fine. For now, at least. Maybe Hoot gets a move that makes him more useful. I think I want to... anybody that has berries, I'm going to take them off just because I don't want to use them accidentally. Berry conservation. Well, can't escape. Wasn't planning on it. Baton Pass. Kinda happy I went for Peck. Gust, whatever. Oh, come on. Breakthrough. Breakthrough. Come on. I didn't try to switch train or whatever. Something stupid. Alright. Game is like, no, you can't use Hoot Hoot. And there goes my ghost immunity. Flame wheel, nice. Well, I guess Ladybug, you're getting back on the team. Gotta deposit Hoot Hoot. Actually, I could see there being higher upside for Sandshrew. Actually, well, I'll see if Sandshrew gets a move, and then before the Magma Grunt, I'll see. Because I can level up Sandshrew a little bit. Everybody can be at least level 9. No level. Or no move. Kind of what I expected. But the next trainer has Paris, Surskit, and Kata. Paris has Spore. I just go in with Numel. Oh wait. Ladybug has Aerial Ace, which is perfect. Also Ladybug dodges ground moves. At least I think. Oh yeah, bug flying. Okay. I am curious though. Might be time to use some vitamins. I won't use it for random trainer fights. So I probably will get spored from Paris and I have early bird, I'll wake up quickly, hopefully. And hopefully Aerialis does some work. And then Numel back up. Hopefully not against Surskit. I did predict getting spored. Living on one. Yeah, instant wake up. Let's go. That's what you like to see. And a level. Oh, your attack is pretty bad. Ooh, learn supersonic. Time for cheese. Nikita, that's interesting. Giga Drain, Aerial. Oh, that's why Aerial Ace. What is my defense? I just go into normal. Okay, read the Aerial Ace. Flame Wheel. Do good damage, two levels ahead, and it's Flame Wheel. That's right. Get out of here. You know what? I'm not gonna respect the water pulse. I'm almost full health. If anything, I live one of them. What if I get confused? I'm also pretty slow. Okay, yeah, I talked myself out of it. Let you go ahead and handle this. It would confuse me. Okay, we break through. I don't think I risk it. think there was one more trainer before. No, okay. Alright, Magma Grunt. I guess in a pinch, Lediva can be super effective against Houndour, but obviously you don't want to rely on that or be in that situation. Also, actually, I think I just send out Numel and see how far it goes, and then have the rest of my Mons clean up. I mean, I guess coughing, like, coughing is kind of annoying, because I don't hit it for super effective with Numel. Also, Numel is just my highest level Mon. Yeah, we'll just see how it goes. It's also one of my mistakes when I was playing this before, was I forgot where the trigger was, and I went into that fight with not full health Mons, and that's just begging to be killed. I could also... I think I will give a berry. Also, who's likely to get burned? Maybe Cubone? Yeah, it might just be these four that I use in this fight, ideally. Somebody have Toxic? I'm pretty sure somebody does. Houndour has Toxic. So... Houndour has Toxic, and Cubone probably wants to fight Houndour. So I'll give you a Peckerberry. And then maybe just for health, give Poochyena an Oranberry. Yeah, so we got Numel Oranberry, just pushing for as much damage as possible, getting through as many Mons. Poochyena against Duskull. Cubone against Houndour, which is likely to get poisoned, and I guess that it could also fight Houndour. Yeah, I think this is fine. Ideally not use Treecko or Lediva. I guess Treecko with Quick Attack can finish if Pokemon get low. I don't know why I'm saving, but might as well. Okay, lose full health. Alright. Let's check the levels again. Yeah, level 8, so I do have some level advantage. Alright, this is one of the run-ending fights, because Bagon is kind of ridiculous to fight this early. Do I see any Pokemon named Shroomish? Nope. It would be nice, though. You, Devon Researcher, hand over those papers. Okay. No hacks. No hacks. No hacks. No hacks. No hacks. Have to will it into existence. Yeah, I'm pretty slow, so I expect Tri-Attack to hit me. Okay, no hacks on the Tri-Attack. We love to see that. Okay, Magnemite down. Coughing. Yeah, I think I still just go for damage. Toxic. Toxic Protect. I am faster though. Just don't get double protect. Okay, good. Okay, Numel did what it needed to do. Houndour does have pursuit, but I'm pretty sure I can live it. Yep. Oh, living on two. Oh my god, dude. Super Fang. No! Oh, you needed to hit. I'm gonna get pursued. Come on. Okay, doesn't go for pursuit twice. Oh, I probably... I could have gone into Treecko, but I don't think Treecko really wants to take an Ember. Okay, I had two very lucky breaks. Like I said, this fight is ridiculous. Alright, Bagon. What do you have again? Twister, Ember, Bite, Headbutt. I don't think Psyduck can stay in on this. I mean, maybe you go for Ember? Because I need... Kuchiana for Duskull. But I guess if Duskull is only left, then I do have... Well, nobody really wants... This is a pretty bad move, though. I think I stay in for one attack and hope I live to do something. Like, maybe confusion? Like, go for the confuse? Come on, dude, hit. You would snap out immediately. Okay, I can quick attack. Get red, yeah, I would get red. Actually, I take embers very well. I mean, you're not even fire type, so. Okay, makes sense. I think I try to get. I'm just curious what this unit. Starting out with protect, okay. Confuse ray? Okay, I'm gonna switch to Kuchiana. Yeah, you're gonna get some leftovers. Protect. All right, I need bite to do amazing work here. Of course, you would get the double protect. My absorb basically just gave me health. Dude, triple protect? Actually unfair. Hey, surprised you didn't go for protect. Okay, even with the attack decrease from burn. Oh, let's go. I would say I played that pretty well, but there was also a lot of bullshit that happened. Or I guess I got lucky. Use Pekka Berry, otherwise my Numel is gonna die. Let's see who the next trainer is. Rich Boy Winston has a bunch of level 8s still. When's the next level increase? Okay, everybody can just be level 10. Because Red has all level 9s. And I think that's fair. I really wish I had a fighting type. But... okay, Cubone is good against Growlithe and Electrike. And then really anybody... just send out Snubbull. Or, Pachyanna. Actually, I guess technically Ladybug would be better, because can't get hit by Mud Slap. So my room is getting kind of warm. And it's supposed to get even more warm tomorrow. But I am kind of feeling this. Maybe I'll stream a little bit tomorrow as well. Are you training? No. Nice. If I beat Red, I might just save the... oh, Mankey would have been so nice. If I beat Red, I might save Roxanne for the next stream. Alright, more berries. We'll never say no to that. Cherry berries now. I can think about paralysis. More orange berries. Well, yeah, that reminds me, I'm gonna take off some berries. This isn't a new route. Route 104. Yeah, I don't think it's new. Yeah, it's not. Always have to double check. Now let's go. I'll accept your challenge. I have a lot of money. Oh, intimidate. I'll go for supersonic first. Any edge I can get. Payday. That does a lot of damage. That is nothing. Alright, Ladiba, you're kind of killing me here. Paint split. I could stay in. Even though I'm intimidated, I think I'll still go for air at least. Yeah, not much difference. Alright, I kind of expect you to snap out at this point. Alright, I can go for bite shenanigans. Screech. Aerial Ace. Oh my god, the defense drop mattered. Metronoming into a physical move? How lucky. Classic last hit crit. Oh, perfect. I needed to go into Cubone for Growlithe anyway. Don't miss. Thank you. Actually, I don't know if Rockthrow has better accuracy than Bone Club. Rockthrow hits though. Nice. Electric. Well, good thing I have Numa. Glad I wasn't relying on Cubone. Four levels above. I really want knockoff. No flinches. Static. I'm gonna go for quick attack. Yeah, you're dead. There's also a reason probably just to pack in a bunch of just potions, because you are just going to be running back and forth between trainers. Does the next person have? Skitty Oddish Vulpix. Oddish has poison powder. So again, Cubone, Numa will be good for Vulpix. Any fire type. I need a female Pokemon to fight Skitty because of attract. So maybe Fujiana. I'm very likely to get poisoned this fight, so maybe just give Pika Berries to everybody. Maybe I just lead Ledyba. I'll just do that. Ledyba's female, will not get attracted, can get some damage starting off. Can't escape. You're faster than me. All right, I'm just gonna kill you. Switching to Puchiana and just running. Thanks for wasting a heal. Random level 7 Volbeat. My fault for stepping one petal into grass. Ledyba is proving pretty useless, which I kind of would expect, but I don't know, I was naive. Maybe it would get good moves or something. I'm gonna go for damage. That's not good. I think I could live another, though. Nice. Poison powder misses, nice. Oh, I would really like the level there. Do I even bother with this? The next one is full picks. I'll go for damage. Get protect. Nice. Wow, nice crit. And the flinch. Wow, so lucky. So lucky. Mega Drain. Yes. Alright, no more messing around. New mold, get out here. At least I'm not poisoned. Nice, you're out of here. Honestly, Numo could probably take out Vulpix too. Lots of secret power being learned. Let's see how much Stomp does. Confuse Ray. Kinda wish I had him on with own tempo. Not good. At least get one attack off. Thanks. Oh yeah, Psyduck can also take out Vulpix. I have options. Hello? That's what you get. Alright, so the next fight is a double battle. I don't think I have any moves that hit two targets. I'll have to check. Really wish I had a fighting move. Oh, Silver Wind actually might hit both Mons. Oh, I didn't even realize Silver Wind was Bug Ominous Wind / Ancient Power. Rock. Yeah, no double hitting. Except maybe... Yeah, I guess I'll lead Lediba and... I know one of them wants to focus punch. So maybe I can disable. So what's the level? 8. Okay. I don't think I even want any berries. I'm probably just gonna switch out in case things go badly. And then we have red. I would think Silverwind hits both, but I could be wrong. Wow. That is obnoxious. I don't know who has what. Yeah, I think I just double up. Actually, I probably disable the one that follows me. I'm gonna make some plays. Oh, that's the one that has focus punch. Okay. Hopefully you go for Lediba. Oh, I got the boost! Let's go! Let's go! Now I'm gonna eat that focus punch up. Of course, goes for Psyduck. Okay, so now that Follow Me is disabled, I think I just double up on Smurgle, but I have to switch out. Oh, but you're not going to get another Focus Punch off. So maybe I just stay in and get damage. Yeah, let's do that. Light screen. I think I can afford to... Maybe I just go for Scratch, because Light Screen is up. Yeah, sure. Disable coming in clutch again. Milk drink, whatever. I'll deal with you later. Okay, just don't, Well, this one... I mean, there's no way you don't go for Follow Me again. I'll just switch out. Thank you. Yeah, you're just gonna follow me again. Alright, now I'm just gonna go for damage. Come on, get another boost. Okay, that does nothing. I need Flame Wheel to do a bunch. Oh, you have heal too? Obnoxious. Come on, I'm 4 levels above. Bro, you lived on 1! I hate this fight. Crit. Burn. Okay, one down. There's the crit. Classic last hit crit. Alright, at least you're not going for focus punch. You might not have any left. So I think I'm in the clear. Except for being confused. Alright, we break through that. We break through anyway. Okay, going for focus punch. Come on, please. Just snap out. No more confusion. Let's go. Alright, I just had to complain about the fight, and things went my way. Such a bullshit fight. I mean, that fight is a lot better with multi, like, moves that hit multiple mons. Also, I'm sure that the stat boost mattered. Alright, now it's time for red. Baby red. Which I do need to come up with a strategy for. Let's see if I want to swap out any mons in the PC. Also, I guess I can get an encounter before I fight Roxanne just to see if that matters, but definitely won't be fighting any trainers there because the levels won't matter. Because I'm not going to overlevel because of level cap. Okay, so red has Eevee, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Squirtle, Pikachu, and Squirtle has Fake Out, Water Pulse on Bite, so a grass type is okay. Charmander, Flame Wheel Pick type by Will-O-Wisp. So again, Cubone will be good there, and Numel, I guess, just to not be weak. Numel also against Pikachu. Oh, no. Pikachu has Surf. So, can't use a ground type there. So, maybe anybody but a ground slash fire type. Oh, sorry. Sleep powder, make a drain, cut light screen, so. Can't use ground on that either. Eevee. Quick tech rest, snore, curse. Really wish I had a fighting type. Numole is fine for Bulbasaur. Psyduck is also fine for Charmander. But Pikachu's kind of a problem. Because of Surf. I mean, I guess Treecko. And then just give everybody berries, or cherry berries. What else does everybody have? I can take off the Peckerberry, and I might as well just give Numo a level. His level cap is 15. And red is kind of annoying, so I'll take whatever edge I can get. Yes, yeah, so Treecko and Numel about to level up. Really? Oh my god, dude. Why? It's unnecessary. Yo. What up, Boomy? Thanks for the raid. How's your stream? How are the spooky games going? Welcome. We are actually about to fight a pretty hype trainer coming up. Yeah, this is Emerald Kaizo. So it's a ROM hack where everything is just off the charts hard. So, and I am nuzlocking it to make it even more difficult. But I do have rare candies just to save grinding. So it's more about the fighting and less about grinding, which will take hours. Wasn't Super Spoops, mid-2000s, Survivor Horror, nice. But yeah, they actually have multiple red fights in this, which you are about to see. Also had some really close calls, and everybody's still alive except for a random Hoot Hoot that died. But I have Treecko, Psyduck, Cubone, Puchiana, Numel, Ledyba. It's been pretty good. Had some close calls. I felt like I played as well as I could, given that. It was so stupid. I caught the Hoot Hoot, and then the first battle it died. It was just not meant to be. For these games when they first came out, Sapphire. Yeah, Gen 3 has a lot of nostalgia for me. Yeah, no attachment was made. There've already been some really clutch moments, like I need to go back. Yeah, especially early game, it's just like a lot of running back and forth between Poke Centers. And I do have a guide up, or not a guide, but like the list of trainers, so I can kind of strategize before each battle. So Red has an Eevee, a Charmander, Bulbasaur, Pikachu, and Squirtle. And of course they have like random off moves that they like really shouldn't have, like Pikachu has Surf, because surfing Pikachu. But yeah. So I think you fight Red each iteration, so he'll have like a team with Charmeleon, Wartortle, kind of just like going up until he's like probably full form. I don't know what evolution he has. But anyway, I'm gonna shut up and we're gonna try to get lucky here. I didn't figure out who I was gonna send out first. I was strategizing a little bit, but then I already forgot. Yeah, I need to save Treecko for Pikachu. So Eevee. I think I lead Numel. Highest level, and just again going for damage. Red of very little words, as usual. Also, Eevee is going to be cursing, so I want to be hitting it with special moves. And it does also have rest. Just go for Flame Wheel. There's the curse. Really wish I had a fighting move. Oh wow. Nice crit immediately. Got rid of the Citrus Berry. Yeah, don't use the bad language. I mean, if all Eevee wants to do is just curse, I'm fine with that because I don't care about the boost, really. I just need to have it keep setting up, and then Flame Wheel can end it. Yeah, alright. Easy mode. Eevee can be an issue right away. Good start. Any Mon that I don't take damage from immediately is a good start. All right, Pika is probably gonna surf. So, oh wait, the plays. There's no way that it goes for an electric move. So my plan is to switch into Psyduck, though this doesn't work if Psyduck is slower, because I can disable Surf, and then Cubone comes in and can Bone Club. Alright, I have to go for the high value. Okay, read the Surf. Please let me be faster. Nope. Psyduck, you're bulky. All good. That was... Okay, well, I don't think you go for Surf again. Or you don't go for Shockwave, but I don't think you go for Surf. Okay, read the Thunder Wave. And immediately not disabled? Come on, dude. Cubone! Wow, I kind of eat that up. I'm so tired of the Mons getting fake sashes. Fake sash basically meaning that they live on one without actually having the focus sash. So stupid. Quick attack off. Wait, was that a speed tie? Am I speed tied? Cherry Berry coming in clutch. We might be speed tied. Pikachu just wants to quick attack, apparently. Shockwave. Come on. At least I have a free switch. Come on! Well, actually, to be fair, I kind of expect that because Numel is super slow, but still. Alright, Pikachu was the problem, so I feel better about this, at least a little bit. Take out, sure. Come on, get the boost. Get the boost. Get the boost. Oh, actually, this is perfect. Because early bird, yawn won't do much. Yeah, instant wake up. Get absolutely destroyed. Might just need to go for other damage and not go for the boost. You would confuse me. Honestly, I can actually get some health back with Treecko. Because I can eat water pulses. Yeah. And you can't fake out me. I guess Yawn is, like, kind of concerning. Oh yeah, and they changed Yawn to instantly put you to sleep. That's so unreasonable. You know what? Letty Bus sucks anyway, and I'll just take my free switch in for damage. Whatever, supersonic. Kinda wish that just missed. Yeah, you would. Come on! You can't hit yourself once. Bro! It's over. Well, that's a good stopping point. At least with rare candies, didn't even lose, or like, essentially just lost 3 hours. Guess I gotta hope for another. It's just based on the mons you get.